Annyeonghaseyo, everyone. Jeremin Ashraf Kocho. Malenam Jaya. Alright guys, so hari ni I just nak share something like new stuff as well on my lifestyle. Since today, 1st of June, kita dah start full lockdown PKP. Just as the first PKP yang kita pernah hadapi last year during March. I know it's a bummer for everyone. It's not easy literally macam to see yourself do your work at home. Sampai ada orang pun macam nak kena mental lah duduk rumah. Aku tak boleh duduk rumah lama sangat. Nak keluar apa semua kan. Tapi sekarang ni very very limited. So jaga diri, jaga kesihatan, make sure keluar hanya apabila perlu sahaja. Okay. So hari ni menangkan is first day of PKP. I just nak do some renovations lah sikit kan. Interior decorating jugalah. Interior design sikit lah I punya room. So this is actually one of my room. You can see macam sekarang ni mesti kosong. Barang pun berterabur lagi. Kitas there. My leg punya ni pun kat situ lagi. My keyboard is here. Lamp stuff. Even my PC around. And yeah, it's a bummer. Tapi I nak designkan bilik ni sebenarnya untuk jadi satu proper recording and also macam proper recording studio lah basically. Okay. So the first step towards that is to get a proper table. Okay. Like a really proper table yang boleh tahan berat sikit lah. I tak nak lah buat table tu kita letak ni. Oh, jatuh macam tu kan. Oh, it's a bummer. So, I got a new table. Tada! Nampak? Nantilah kejap lagi. So, I nak pasang table ni. And I'll tell you guys, harga dia pun actually macam maybe some people rasa premium sikit. Tapi it's not. Macam for me, I think it's like very affordable. Reasonable lah the price. For its quality, for its size. So, we'll see how it goes. Jom tengok saya pasang meja ni. Okay. Ajar! Alright. So mula-mula kita buat adalah halis semua barang-barang ini. Apa tu yang ada. Menuh ke ruang aku je. Sekejap Pang. Tumpang. Kita angkat kita punya table. Besar tak? Ui, besar gila. Besar kan? Okay, so let it flat. Okay. So apa yang kita perlukan adalah, kecut. Of course, we're gonna need our trusty, tring, pisau. So kids, hati-hati bila bermain dengan pisau. Pisau ni memang membahayakan. Okay. So size untuk meja yang I order ni adalah 16x60. Actually it comes from local limit jugalah. I forgot what it is. I'll share the link dekat I description. So if you guys can order it. Dia ada 3 size which is 140 cm, 160 cm, and also 180 cm. For me, I just order the 160 cm punya.
Thank you.
Table dah siap. Tengok, I boleh duduk lagi kat atas ni, which shows quite sturdy juga table ni. Okay, kalau orang nak tahu, table ni it comes in 3 sizes, which is 140, 160 and last but not least is 180 cm times 60, and tinggi dia I'm not sure berapa. Oh, 75 cm, which is okay for study table, for computer table, for whatever tables yang you gonna buat. You pun nak buat meja makan pun boleh juga if you want lah, kan? Okay, if you want to know, I gonna share the link down below. Kalau korang nak tahu price dia, dia tak mahal pun, dia cuma berharga di antara RM195 sehingga ke RM298. Apa yang harga RM195 tu adalah meja yang bersaiz 140 cm. Okay, so 140 cm berharga RM195, 160 cm RM245, dan last but not least 180 cm adalah berharga sebanyak RM298. Affordable kan? For table yang actually solid ni, which is a bamboo wood katanya lah, and I know it's true since I've seen. I pernah duduk dekat meja yang ada dekat rumah I juga from IKEA, and it's not as sturdy as this. Pilihan colour, kita ada 3, iaitu warna putih, kaki putih, tabletop pun putih, ataupun warna hitam, kaki hitam, tabletop warna hitam, ataupun last but not least, same the one yang I tunjuk ni, yang I beli, which is kaki hitam, and also tabletop is a light brown, wooden brown, something like that. Okay, so this comes from a seller yang jual
di Shopee lah basically kan. So I gonna share the link down below. Make sure to tekan that link, okay? Kalau korang membeli daripada ni, if you see this video and you want to buy it, alright? So I guess I gonna use this as my table for my studio. Banyak barang nak letak sebenarnya. A big monitor, monitor speakers, my whatever else lah, things that I can put up here. If you guys have any questions, if you guys have any suggestions on what kind of videos that you want me to do in the future or the next one, I'll try my best to accommodate you. So another video, new video is also going to come out later on. Just wait for it, okay? Wait for it, wait for it, it's gonna come. I try my best sekarang ni untuk try to constantkan my video uploading, which is at least once a week, and I'm gonna keep on frequency like that supaya korang boleh tertarik untuk datang tengok sini. I'm gonna share about my lifestyle, I'm gonna share about technology sedikit, maybe some tutorials if I want to do reaction videos, I can try as well. Tapi mainly I'm gonna share my lifestyle, maybe some Korean things. Oh yeah, I also cook some Korean stuff, okay? I'm gonna share you some very awesome what we call it, recipe yang mudah untuk korang buat, especially Korean fried chicken. Ah, nantikan eh, ada satu content yang akan keluar about that especially, alright? Jangan lupa, I also buat cover tau, so if you guys like it, please like the covers, and also kalau ada cadangan on what kind of song you want me to cover on, leave the comments down below as well. Alright, so I guess that is all for me for today. Krom, dong metobayo. Annyeong. Bye bye.